Oh, where's number one? Oh, he's been gone for ages. Oh, get a hold of yourself, number two. Mustn't worry. Focus. Concentrate on the job. Toilet log. Day 364. Trying to stay positive. Trying not to get too bummed out. But it's not looking good. What is it they say? Oh yeah. It happens. Oh my god! What was that?
It's okay. It's okay, number two. It's just me. I made it back. Just.
Number one! Oh, thank God! But are you all right? You look a little flushed.
Oh, no, no. I'm fine. A little torn up, but nothing too serious.
Well, I'm glad you're safe. But how was it? What's it like out there?
It's carnage! Oh. The shelves are bare. There's nothing left of anyone else but a few crumpled sheets.
Oh, what? There's nothing. No one.
No one. Oh. But don't despair. There is hope.
There is?
There is. I heard a rumor, a whisper floating through the aisles.
Go on.
Well, I met an old timer, a plush old roll, peach tint, who'd fallen out of his packing and got stuck down the back of the shelf. He'd clearly seen better days. He must have soaked up some spilled orange squash a while back. One side of him had gone all crinkly. But really, I found him quite charming.
Well, what did he say?
He told me it was a place. But some say it's just a pipe dream. But he swore it was real. A place where we can be safe. Where no one gets wiped.
What can it be?
He called it Pooh-topia.
Are you sure? Are you sure that's what he said? It doesn't sound that great.
Yep. Yep, pretty sure. Huh. But whatever it's called, it's a place we can go. Away from all this crap. A place where we can be safe. Together.
Oh, wow!
Pooh-topia.
How do we get there?
Well, he told me that first you have to...
What was that?
Hello? Who's there? Who is it? Show yourself!
Oh my god!
Glenn!
Oh, you guys! Look, I made it! Oh, it was so horrible!
Oh, Glenn, you look awful! Well, come in, sit down, let us help you.
No, no, there's no time. I'm not going to make it. You have to save yourselves. They're coming, but you have to go now. There's no hope for me. I'll try to distract them. I'll try to buy you some time. Good luck! Oh no. God, what do you think he meant? Who's coming? Could it be the hoarders?
Maybe. Or even worse, maybe it's somebody who actually needs the toilet. We need to move. We need to move now. It's...
Oh, oh no! They're here! Oh my god! No! Number one! No! Oh god! It should have been me! Oh, it should have been me! What do I do now? What do I do now? This is it. It's just me. It's all over.
Come with me if you want to live.
What? Oh, okay.
Dun 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 dun. 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 Dun 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 dun.
Guys! Guys! They messed me! And I managed to get away! I don't feel so bad now. Okay, I might look a bit different, but it's what's on the inside that counts, right? I mean, my role, obviously. As long as I got that, all that paper was just holding me back. Guys,